any story is two things. It's the emotional story, and then it's where it takes place. You know, physically where, and then among what type of people.
Action.
The nice thing about being a director is you get the credit for director, but you're never alone. You have a series of collaborators along the way working together.
Mírame, quítate mi ropa normal.
No, a ver, no.
Estoy
Vuelve
divina.
Dentro, ahora.
Te estás luciendo educándola.
I just like the story of a man who has to deal with his two pain-in-the-ass daughters.
Lo que estás pasando, muchacho, es muy duro.
Solo pretendo mantenerme a flote.
Tú no tienes idea de nada, ¿verdad? Papá, mamá te estaba engañando.
Quiero saber quién era el tío al que mi mujer se tiró con el que salía.
That basic story, you could, that could be anywhere, but that it's told among this landed upper class in Hawaii made it very interesting. And then just on a filmmaking level, I like a sense of place in films, a specific sense of place, which I started in my Omaha films and did something in Santa Barbara, now here. It's nice to have a certain documentary approach to fiction filmmaking. And it's nice when a shot you've been thinking about for months happens, and happens decently. That's nice. That's a good feeling.